I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to learn the preterite forms of the verbs. They say Hernan is supposed to teach you, but I'm here to do that too. Hello? Are you listening? I'm in California teaching the past tense of the verbs. The conjugations are simple and easy.
Let's use the preterite tense for a R. Here are the forms of the end. Starts off with a asteo. Remember that the yo and usted have accentos. But always remember to use it to talk about the past. Endings with gar, car, and paws are. They end with get and get. This only applies to the yo forms of the verbs. Words like this are basgar, pargar, and almorzar.
Did you listen? This tense is only for complete inactions in the past. I hope that you learned them. Did you remember that the yo and usted have accent marks over them? Here's a secret for ER and IR. The conjugations are easy. So it starts off with E, Easte, and EO. And then emos, eastites, and ero. Remember that the yo and usted have accentos. But always remember to use it to talk about the past.
Is the preterite forms. At least we taught you what to know. Remember to use to talk about the past. This tense is just one way to use to talk about past actions.
Ooh, 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 preterito.
These are the preterite forms of the verbs. Must remember to use properly. To tell others everything was done in the past. But if you don't learn these, Hernandez won't give you a stamp. This is the preterite forms. At least we taught you what to know. But always remember to use to talk about the past. It was nice teaching you the past tense of the Spanish verbs. The end.